Today we are solving problem 4 from chapter 9 of Economic Principles, Problems, and Policies. So this question gives us the values for average